You know what? I'm kind of jealous of her because she got legs. And them legs be talking. So listen here, I'm trying to say, put your goddamn hands together. Put your goddamn hands together for my girl. For my girl. Give it to y'all, Miss Connie.
Get it right. You gotta stir it like coffee.
Stir it, stir it.
good. To see the hungry look in his eyes. He said, baby, what are we having? All the women need to rest of the night. That's what he said when I made it all out on the county line. You see that? He said, baby, baby, come join me. Come on, baby, give me those legs. Yeah, 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 yeah.
And you want to scream, you got to spare it like coffee.
You know what I mean?
You got to spare it like coffee. To get it right, right. Spare it like coffee.
And he's craving for a midnight snack. He said, I'll face my table across
the kitchen.
I said, go ahead, baby, you know where to stand. Cause he opened up the door. Popped his head right on. Right. You gotta move better than that, baby.